free to step up and give your testimony. And those who were not on the graphic, please come up and give your testimony as well. So what happens is when I open up the queue, it will ask you to, well, you'll hit star 6 if you want to get into the queue. And then when you hear that your line is open, please tell me your name and where you're
calling. Q&A session has started.
So you can get into the queue by hitting star 6 if you have a question. And let's get this started. Star 6 if you have a question. Star 6. Oh, you guys are great. So I did very well in explaining everything. And those who are guests are going back to the person who invited them, and they're getting their link. Star 6. All right. No one has a question. What about somebody who's made some money last night? Who wants to jump in? Star 6. And I'm wondering, are you able? Hey, Eugene, can you step out? Can you hit star 6? Okay. So Brian put a message in the chat, and he says, how long has the program been going on? Well, we've been doing the blueprint just under a year, but the survey company has been around probably 10 years and has been doing the survey portion of it for the last 5 years. So that's the answer to that question. Okay, Eugene, thank you for coming out, because I thought maybe the thing was stuck and people couldn't come out. Eugene?
Yeah, man. Everybody's been hearing you. Not just talking to yourself tonight. You're good to go.
Oh, well, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. I appreciate that. Well, no, I thought there was something going on when nobody jumped into the queue, but no. I got a bunch of folks in the queue right now, and I thank you.
Yeah.
Okay.
No problem.
Thanks so much.
Dan?
Yes?
I would like to say, about my time with the Blueprint, I got back in September, but I'd actually been in Freester since
it's about a year now, since around the middle of last February,
and I just didn't have anybody but calling up Freester and questioning them every day trying to figure this thing out. There was no sponsor, there was no Blueprint far as I knew back then. I didn't come across you guys until September, so it was a struggle. I'm putting my bank cards on and pulling too much money from my cards because I didn't have enough money. I didn't know what to do with this thing. I just had a, desire to try to figure it out. But it didn't take me, that long after I got with you guys in September. I think I made about $56, something like that in September. October, I hit like $313. November it was like $760 some, I believe. I hit like $1,000 in December.
So I mean, it's been awesome. I had a little slowdown somewhat in January, with not having some accounts and stuff and moving money, but all that's working itself out, and I'll get back up there. It just takes a little time. One of the things you helped me with today, that's gonna be awesome. So I'm just excited. Anybody that comes into this, just stick with it until you really get an understanding of what's going on. Once I say that light bulb comes on and you really see what's happening and how you're making this money, yeah, you go stick with it. Once you get it, you got it. And then it's the sky's the limit, people. I'm telling you, I don't have to recruit, but I tell people anyway, they go ahead and join and get signed up. It's just that easy.
Makes a difference.
You ain't got to twist nobody's arm. Just be yourself and tell people what's happening to you. And that's it.
That's it. Well, social proof is it, When you could show people what you're doing opposed to telling them. We've been in these programs where folks say, you can make, $5,000, $10,000 a month, and they're not doing it. What I mean? But when you can say, well, look, or nobody's doing it, right? But when you could say, here's my proof, let me show you, And that makes a big difference. And I'm glad we made a difference to you, and you've made a difference to us, Eugene. Thank you so much for coming out. And
thanks
for your help tonight. Okay. Next up is George. George, tell me where you're calling from.
George calling from Orlando, Florida.
Hey.
Hey, how you doing?
And Rosa Maria.
I'm good. Oh, and don't forget her. Don't forget your better half. Not your other half, but your better half.
I can't. Yeah, I won't dispute that. I just wanted to come out and give a little testimonial. And
okay.
The way we started with this in November, I would say the second to third week in the first, like the 7th, maybe to the 15th, and somewhere in there. We ended up November with about maybe $75 in profit. I must admit that we didn't really give it much attention. And once we saw what was happening, it grabbed our attention. And so in December, we made close to $500. And this is profit, okay? January, what was that number for January, Rosa?
695.
All right, 695 in January, and here we are in February, and we're somewhere in between 500 and 600 by the 18th. So I have to say, you know, I've been doing this stuff for a long time. If any of my people are on the line here, they know. I don't hardly go to my people and, you know, my friends and family anymore with these things.
Because, NFL club.
Yeah. But every now and then, something that's really good, I do. And this is really good. This is really good. I have never seen consistent, reliable money. No problems with the company paying you. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. I mean, I've seen a lot. I've seen some good stuff too, but never like this. The other part of it is this. It's a family. I consider it to be a mastermind. I'm a student of the human being and our capabilities and skills and what will happen in this situation, what will happen in that situation. And I can tell you that this group here is a mastermind, all right? When two or more people come together on a particular subject, it creates a mastermind. It multiplies the capability. And that's what we have going on here. It's a money-making mastermind, for lack of a better way to put it. So I just wanted to, you know, add my little 2 cents from the peanut gallery. And you're going to start hearing a lot more from me because I don't usually get vocal early on when I'm in a program. I wait until I know, until I see, until I feel the other people out. And even though I believe in Lynn, I've known her for a long time, I still operate the way I do because I have my own reputation on the internet. And I have, you know, it's about making money. But here we are, and this is the greatest thing that you're going to find out there today. You might make some money somewhere. You might have a big payday somewhere. But we make money every single day here. You can't believe that when it's
right.
Like being in Las Vegas and standing in the casino and listening to the bells ring.
Well, I don't know about being in Las Vegas. Okay, because you lose a lot of money in Las Vegas, but the excitement is definitely there, and it's quite addictive. I got people in the group. One guy said he can't get any work done otherwise because he's so fixed on going back and forth to the survey company to see if he got any hits. But George, thank you so much for your testimony. And this is a brother who I've known for a long time. I got to see him and his wife and his family when I was down in Florida around Christmas time. I told them I was going to put their picture in the group. I had misplaced it, but I will get that picture up in the group because they took care of me while I was down there. Thank you. Thank you, Gaines family. Really appreciate you.
Thank you.
Okay. Bye.
All right. Bye-bye. Next person up, 8324 area code, 8324.
Yes, Lynn, this is Eugene. I was going to say you have to clarify when you call out Eugene. So you have to differentiate. I didn't know whether you were speaking to the other one or myself, so I jumped in the queue.
And it's so funny, we have three Eugenes now. So I gotta call you all by your, you know, say your last, the last initial, I mean, the initial of your last name. Yep. Okay.
But
what's up?
I'm sorry, but since I'm here, I wanted to share my experience up until this point. In fact, I did have a caller on the phone tonight. She was, you know, she sent me a text. She was going to get on the call, so she may be listening. But a little bit about my experience. I actually started Christmas, so you can't forget that anniversary date. And so the first month, you know, I basically have just been diligent and just trying to plug into the system and doing what I needed to do. And again, you know, the hits were coming, but they were, you know, very low at first. But then about a month into it, it kind of like just went on steroids, you know. So I've been averaging about 125 hits ever since about the 26th of January.
Wow.
And to this month, when we talk about profit margin, I'm not speaking of gross, but profit-wise, I'm on pace to do this month of between $800 to $700. So I've already surpassed the 500 mark, you know, and this is really my second month into it. So, you know, the business work, you know, and really, even like when the gentleman mentioned a little earlier about, you know, some of the cards sometimes running low, that's just a matter of managing because, you know, my experience, I have numerous cards and I make sure that I check every day. And so if I foresee that my funds are running low and that I'm not able to get to, you know, reloaded, you know, that day, then you can simply go into your back off and then just switch it to single. So there's really no reason or any excuse why, you know, you should not be participating or worried about your cards being hit inappropriately because, you know, you can go in and manage that. So the thing that I would just encourage you, hey, you know, just come off the sideline if you're contemplating. I've done through the years, and honestly, you know, I'm not proud to say, but through the years, I have failed like a true Super Bowl champion numerously, so many opportunities through the years. In fact, I am literally part of that NFL. When they talk about no friends, you might well put family in there as well over there. But for the first time, I have something that I can truly, you know, just with confidence move forward. To just quick case in point, and then I get off of there. We was at a marriage retreat this weekend, my wife and I, and we're approaching our 32nd year coming up on. And anyway, the couple we rode with, and I was just kind of in the, you know, in the car, and I was doing my reviews while they were kind of talking. And then at one point, they wanted to find out what I was doing, and I started talking a little bit about it. Next thing I know, I'm getting drilled like this, inquisition, you know, asking me left and right. So she couldn't make it to today because she had a lot of, she's a teacher, but she definitely showed me she's going to be on the call next week. So, you know, the program will speak for itself, you know, and so again, I can just say that, hey, if you're on the sideline for the first time, have an opportunity, as you talked about, to take this money, like I said, you're not going to get rich overnight, but it's consistent. There's a program that I had been looking at wanting to do in terms of, you know, it's
promoting. You know what, Eugene? There's a number of people in the queue. So, I don't mean to cut you off, but if you could just wrap it up.
Quickly, I was just going to say that, just to give an example, you know, I've been wanting to learn, you know, build my marketing campaigns to continue to enhance the business. And I was able to do that and just simply, you know, go to my PayPal, divert some money to do that, and it didn't take any money out of my pocket just from, you know, the business that I have. So I just wanted to say that, and again, just thank you for the opportunity and just can encourage you to move forward.
Thank you for your testimony. And what Eugene said is very, very true, that a lot of folks are, you know, this may not be the only thing that they do, okay? A lot of people see a lot of shiny, bright objects out there, and they jump from program to program. But this is one that you can kind of stick with. And if you do have other programs that you're marketing, you could use the money that you earn from this program to market anything else that you might be doing. So I'm glad you said that, Eugene. Okay, next up is Brian. Brian, tell me where you're calling from, please.
Can you hear me?
I can.
Oh, okay. Calling from Massachusetts.
Okay, welcome to the call. I'm taking it you're a guest or are you a new member?
A guest.
Okay. What can I do for you?
So it costs $1 for each survey?
Yeah, how this program works is all about leveraging and compounding. So you are charged $1 per survey, but you get that dollar back plus on average 20 cents in 48 hours. So you do 5 surveys in 48 hours, you're getting your $5 back plus another $10, $5? No.
Okay.
Plus another dollar, right? So you're earning that money back. Plus, when you first, not when you get started, when you use, this is based on using debit cards. So when you use bank cards, when you put a new bank card on the system, you get 2 for 1 for the first 25 transactions. So you spend a dollar and you get back 2. So there's just a little learning curve and learning and knowing how you earn your money. But that's why we're here. That's why we show you what to do. So if you're on the fence, get off of the fence, get your sponsor's link, and come on in. We got an amazing support group, and we aim to help everybody win.
And can you do, like, the daily surveys in one sitting? Or is it...
I can't hear you. You're breaking up.
Oh. Do you do the daily surveys in one sitting?
Okay, so you're fading in and out, Brian. Do you do the surveys what now?
You do them in one sitting?
You don't have to. You do them when you're able to do them. I mean, when you first start, you're not going to get 100 surveys at a hit. You may get 10, you may get 25. So you do a few of them. You don't have to do them all at one time. You can leave some sitting in your queue and come back and do them later. But no, you don't have to sit there and do. I mean, I get a lot of surveys a day, and I don't sit there and do 200, 300, 400 surveys. Okay.
So they don't go away after the day is over.
No. They're there. They stay there for you to. Do them when you have the time to do it. See, what the company does is pays you in advance so that you can do your surveys when you have time to do them.
Okay. But the company just gives you a little at first and then increases it?
Yeah, correct. Because they want to make sure that you're in it to win this thing. Just like when you start a job, you're on probation. You're like on probation with the survey company. They want to make sure that you keep money in your cards, that the money is always available, that type of stuff. Okay.
Great. Sounds pretty good.
I think you'll like it. I think you need to jump in.
Okay.
I mean, you saw. All right. Are you able to see the screen as well? You saw the.
People. Yes.
Okay, so you saw the people what some of our members did over the month of January. I mean, that's just a fraction of people. I can only put so many people on a page.
Yep, and recruiting is another avenue as well then.
Correct. You don't have to do it, but I tell people don't leave money on the table. And then the other thing I tell folks is when you first come in, don't start bringing folks in because create some social proof for yourself. Learn how to do it so that when you bring your people in, you can take care of them.
Yep. Makes sense.
Yep.
Great.
Okay. All right. Well, hope to see you in the community, Brian.
Yep. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Thanks for stepping out. Next person, 5643 area code. 5643. You can start talking. Tell me who you are, where you're calling from.
Harleen Hamelitz, hey. Hi, 500 family. This is Lenny from Brooklyn, New York.
Hey, Lenny.
Hey, good. Just the first start with a little testimonial. I started over 4 months ago and, started with a couple of cards. I worked together with Peter from Queens, New York, my sponsor. And, we've been on a lot on the phone, going back and forth, polishing up our skills here so we can add more cards, be able to manage more, because eventually, whether it takes you a couple of months or, 6 months to a year, the more cards you get, the higher income is going to be. We're not talking about the inviting and enrolling people in. So basically, I started in November, I already hit the 500 mark, 500 club, which is what we call. December was close to 1,000. January went a little bit down to 850, actually. So that's the correction. I didn't give you the correct number last time, Lynn. And February, I'm holding right now half the month, all close to 600. So hopefully I'll hit $1,000 mark. What I would like to say, start slowly, speak, communicate with your sponsor, connect with, plug into the system, very important, especially for beginners and people who have already been around for a long time, whatever, but especially beginners, plug into the system, meaning, we have a Monday call, we have a Thursday call, we have a personal, support from our leaders, from our sponsors, and learn to, give yourself a chance and follow the system. From the past experience I had in different network marketing or affiliate marketing, most of those programs out there require sales skills, recruiting skills, marketing skills. Here, somebody who knows nothing about marketing, sales, recruiting, making money online, very first month they see income. Very first month. So what does it say? That means the platform, the system allows you, the leaders that put it together, such as Lynn and Maurice, they made it in such a way that's simplistic. It's easy to follow. And that's the highest level, I would call it. The simpler it is, the higher the level it is. So if it's able to follow, you're able to duplicate and learn the system, and then it's going to work. It's going to last. Okay, yep. So, and the $10 for some of us asking questions, because I speak to a few people, new people, they say, why do I need to pay $10? $9.95 for this support. I can just go directly, whatever. I say, listen, first of all, the amount of service and support and training that you're getting, I would call it $1,000 a month. I would say it easily, $1,000 a month, without even blinking an eye. But you're only paying $10 a month, so I think it's worth it. The amount of support. So, if you want to get to $500 to $1,000 a month, or even $2,000 a month within 12 months or 24 months, go ahead, do it on your own. But if you want to do it within a few months, just follow the road, not recreate the bicycle, just duplicate and follow the road and plug yourself in, then it's right there. It's right there on the silver platter waiting for you. That's it.
Yep. Thank you, Peter. There was something that you said, there's a saying, and of course I'm going to mess it up because I can't think of it all, but it's about if you want to go fast, you go alone, but if you want to go, consistent, if anybody knows that, what that saying that I'm talking about, you're going to go with a group. And that's what we are. We're a community, and we show you how to get where you want to go. Consistently, simply, and with a lot of fun. So thank you for stepping out. Peter's one of our leaders in this family. He's brought in a lot of people. He's very knowledgeable. He's been around for a long time, and I really appreciate him. Thank you so much, Peter.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Lenny. Thank you so much, Lenny. I do
welcome.
It every time.
No problem.
Okay.
Listen, It's all good. We're all one family. And
yeah,
Peter,
that's right.
Peter is my brother from another mother.
yeah, because Peter's probably going to jump one too. All right, thanks,
yeah.
Lenny.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, bye. All right, 7030, last four digits. Tell me who you are, where you're calling from.
This is Mike from Baltimore.
Hey, Mike from Baltimore.
How you doing, Lynn and Maurice? It just seemed like the gentlemen are dominating the call tonight.
You know?
If there are any female prospects on the line, have no fear. The women in the $500 blueprint is tearing it up. They are tearing it up. If you get on the $500 Facebook group, you'll see. I mean, they just tearing it up. So it's an equal opportunity and employer. So
thank you for pointing
that out. I just
wanted
to say, just to share my story really quickly. I purchased a car on October the 1st, and although I had faith that I would pay for it, I was feeling a little uneasy in terms of coming up with the additional funds. Well, around October the 10th, I was introduced to the blueprint, and let's just say at the end of December, I had earned over $500, $563 to be exact. The following month, had a couple of issues with some of my cards. I dropped down to 533. And this month, as of the closing of yesterday, I had made $440. So
wow.
The blueprint has been a godsend. And I tell you, some of the easiest money I've ever made. And thanks for allowing me to share.
Hey, thank you. Thank you for coming up to share, Mike. Really appreciate you. Congratulations on your car purchase. And there's
thank
so
you.
Much more. So much more. All right.
Absolutely.
Okay. Next one up, 4748 area code. Tell me who you are, where you're calling from. 4748 area code. You can
start
Hello.
Begin. Hello. My name is Wanda Hill.
Your name is what, honey?
Wanda Hill.
Hey, Wanda, how are you?
I'm good. I'm calling from Chesapeake, Virginia.
Okay, we got some Virginians in the house. Welcome, welcome. Are you a new member or are you a guest?
I am a guest, but I'm planning to join this coming Friday after
okay.
I get paid. Payday is Thursday. But I did
okay.
Have a question. I was trying to understand the term you're using when you say hit.
Hit.
I heard someone ask a question about
yes.
the surveys being $1 a piece. And
right.
so would I start out purchasing $50 worth of surveys?
No. You don't, okay, when we say hit, we just means how many times a card would transact. So how many times that card would transact for $1? So that's a term that
you need to have multiple cards.
You don't have to start out with multiple cards. It all depends on how aggressive you want to be. I have people who only have one card on the system. Now the thing about one card, you don't, sometimes that card does not transact a lot. So the reason why you would want to have more cards is because each card has a very limited amount of transactions it will do. So if you have only one card, that card may hit only 7 times for the day. So you can only earn on the $7. But if you have 5 cards and each of those cards hit 7 times, then that's 35 transactions and you earn on the $35. So it really depends on where your pocket is at the time, okay, as to how many cards you want to put onto the system. But
so these transactions will be initially debits subtracting from your card.
Yes, but if you heard what I said before, you'll pay $1 for the survey, but then in 48 hours, that $1 comes back to you, plus on average 20 cents. 20 cents would be the profit. So you spend $1, and you would get back $1.20 in 48 hours.
So if you have a debit card with your bank account. Is that usable?
Yes. But what we don't like people to do is use their personal cards. So we have a whole list of cards that we suggest that people start out with so that you're not using your personal. Because we don't want any time to occur when you don't have enough money on the card and you get hit with an overdraft charge. Or you, the system, they just, you know, they take out these $1 transactions and then you use your personal card and you got to put gas in your car and you don't have enough to get the gas. So we have people start out with cards that are fresh, that are brand new, that are not personal, because we don't like to commingle, mix business with personal.
Okay, gotcha.
All right.
Okay. All right, thanks so much.
Look forward to seeing you in the community, Wanda. Thank you for stepping out.
Thank you.
All right. 8921, last four digits. You are up. Tell me who you are, where you're calling from.
Hi, Lynn. It's Peter, Rigo Park, New York. How you doing?
Fine, Peter. How you doing?
Yes, yes, hi. So I just want to tell my small testimonial, which I started the journey.
Peter, you keep going out, so can you kind of like speak right to the phone?
Yeah, yes,
you fade out.
Yes, I'm talking to the phone. Now it's better, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. So I started my small journey back in June 2018. So I was kind of checking the program and start seeing on the first month how the program will work for me. And I, on the first month, I did $65. It kind of surprised me. I didn't do anything. And on the second month, it was pop up like five times more, 300. So by the end of the 2018, I was on a 1,300 mark. That's the profit. Oh. And so my goal initially was going to 2,000. So right now I'm crossing already 1,100 something. So that's
wow.
Half of the month. Yeah. So the for the new folks who are just checking the program, what I can suggest, just don't sit on the fence. Just start seeing the program. Start getting involved in the program and get your sponsor asking questions. The more you involve, the more you will know how to do and how it's easy to do. And first of all, you need to plug into the system, because the system actually will help you. And most important, it's ask questions, as much as you can, because the sponsor is financially has a win-win situation on you. So if you win, the sponsor will win, and everybody in the team will win. What I can tell, it's like when I started, I did by my own. I started to do during the three months I was learning the program, didn't invite nobody. And after 6-7 months already, we have a big team. I think around 40 people already.
Yeah.
Especially thank you for Lenny and another big leader we have, Alicia, and she is a great leader, and she brought a lot of people. So we are kind of a want to say thank you to her. And for new folks, just jump onto the program and see what you get for yourself what kind of goal you want to put on the refrigerator and see, okay, I want to make $1,000 a month. That's doable, what I can say. For me, it was, if I can make 500, so I can make 1,000. If I can make 1,000, I can make 2,500. So that's the step-by-step goals, like intermediate goals. Then those intermediate goals will turn to the bigger goals, you know?
Absolutely. Thank you so much, Peter.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming out. Peter's one of our leaders on this call. He's, you know, heading up a big team as well, and always supports and gives his knowledge. He's the creator of the Peter Principle, a little formula that some of us use to track our and manage our cards. So thank you so much, Peter, for coming up. We got someone else in the call. But first, I just want to say, someone, thank you. I love this family because I couldn't think of the quote. And Anonymous, I don't know who Anonymous is, so if you tell me who you are so I can acknowledge you, they found the quote for me. Thank you, Kwame. And the quote is, if you want to go fast, go alone. If you want to go far, go together. So really, that's what this community is all about, us going farther together. You could do it by yourself, and sometimes you don't even go so fast, but when you do it with a group and a team, you got a far way to go. You're able to go further. All right, so thanks so much, Lenny. Thank you, Kwame. Finally, a lady has jumped into the queue. Jeannie, tell us where you're calling from.
I am calling from Kansas City, Kansas.
Hey.
And I want to say hi to everyone. Welcome to the new people. I am fairly new. I started in January, and I profited $64, and that was just with two cards. I am in the middle of February. I have 8 cards, and I am at a $320 profit. It is so worth it. Yes, ma'am.
I know you're glad Daddy and Mommy told you about this one, huh?
Yes, of course. So I just wanted to get in there and tell everyone who's new, who's thinking, you know, go ahead and do it. It's worth it.
Thank you, Jeannie.
And I appreciate you, Lynn.
I appreciate you, too. Thank you so much for stepping out.
No problem.
This is one of our rising stars in the community, Jeannie.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. Next up, last 4 digits, 1776. That number sounds familiar to me. 1776. You're up. You can start talking.
Hey, Lynn. This is Alicia.
Hey, Alicia. Good. We don't hear you on this call often. I'm glad that you're here. You're certainly bringing enough people. They need to hear your voice.
Well,
I know they hear your voice in other places, but yes.
I've been extremely busy growing this and also managing my own account. But anyway, I wanted to give a short testimony. I'm a mom of 3 kids, and I stay busy. I work part-time, and I do this part-time, which is now becoming more like full-time income on a part-time hour. And it's awesome. Peter, who was on a few minutes ago, is my sponsor and shared it with me back in November. And it took me 3 weeks to get my head around it and to actually get my cards funded and starting. So at the end of November, I had made about $39. And I thought, oh my goodness, I about jumped out of my skin because I actually got paid the money to my bank account. And then in December, I hit the ground running and I started growing my account and applying for every card on the, you know, that was available. And really started growing my account in December. I made $322. And in January, I cleared $1,374. And this is the middle of February, and I'm at $1,309, and it's still growing. So
wow.
I love the system. It's amazing, and it works for just about anybody that follows the system. So follow the blueprint. don't get frustrated your first month. I have quite a lot of people saying, well, I'm not getting reviews, or my cards are not working, or this, you know, things we hear all the time. Everybody started slower. I started slower. I didn't get hits every day. I constantly contacted Peter. He says that's the key, and that's, you know, what it takes to get this money rolling. So I eventually, my account started working for itself, and I figured it out, and I was hitting the ground running. So just stay with the program, and it will work for you.
Hey, thank you so much for coming out, Alicia. Woohoo! $1,300, half the month, $1,300 already?
Right now, I'm at, as of today, $1,309.
That's all right. That's all right.
So I'm
congratulations. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. All right. Alicia is a great leader, too. I'm glad the leaders are stepping out on this call. Eugene M., he's the gentleman who was greeting. He's one of the leaders who's brought in a number of people. Folks aren't leaving money on the table. When you do that, your earnings grow because you get people in to the blueprint, and what we do is train them. And I tell my folks, the more your people know, the larger you grow. So you want to get your people in, plug them in, because you have a vested interest in making sure that they learn how to do this. Thank you so much, Alicia. All right, 4440, last four digits.
Yes, hello. My name is Jerry. I'm here in Salt Lake City. And I'm just wondering if I'm doing this correctly. I just registered for the $500 blueprint. So there is a thing called Level Up Rewards. Is that correct, what I'm supposed to be doing?
Level Rewards, yes, it is.
Okay.
So you know who your sponsor is? Tell me your name again, please.
Jerry Matheny.
Okay, Jerry. Do you know who your sponsor is, Jerry? Okay.
Bo Bridgewater.
Oh, yeah, another one of our leaders. Okay.
Yeah.
So, yes, you're doing it properly. You go through Level Rewards to go through to the survey company. Yeah.
Okay.
But get with Bo. Yeah. Let him walk you through the process.
Okay. Awesome. Well, this sounds really cool. So, Well, thank you.
Well, have you joined the Facebook group yet? Are you in the group already?
I joined it. Yeah, I'm waiting for approval.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, because I didn't recognize your name. Okay. As soon as we get off this call, I'll get you in there.
Okay. Awesome.
Okay. Perfect. Welcome to the community. Welcome to the family.
Thank you.
Okay, all righty. Last four digits, 9333. You can start talking. Tell me who you are, where you're calling from.
Nicole Jones. If you don't know my number by now, Lynn, I really gonna come up there and kick you. I really am.
Okay. It won't happen again.
I'm calling from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hey, Nicole.
Just happy to be on here. Just quick testimonial about it. I just figured out everything. I've been in 16 days. I've made $61.48 from doing the surveys. And so if you are new, mine just started really. I got like 29 hits today. I've been doing pretty much like 16 up until today since I started. So it will pick up, and I'm really only running. I had five. I took two cards off because I don't want that money going out right now. And then I've made $105 on the front end for recruiting people coming in through Level Reward. And this program is just so easy. You're going to bring people in because when you show them what they're going to do, I literally shot a screen recording of me doing 17 videos, and the video that I made is only less than 2 minutes, and I was doing it from my phone, guys. So you just can't beat this for what we put into this. It's just amazing. It just really, really is. I am so excited and just thankful to God for this system. I am.
Wow. Nicole is one of our leaders, too. She's bringing in her team. And, folks, you're all missing out if you all don't, the new folks who are on this call, not even new folks, but the guests, you guys are missing out if you don't jump in. This is really incredible. And I'm not saying it only because I helped create it, but it's what can happen to you. It's rather amazing. So, Nicole, I know there are good things that are going to be happening with you and your team, and you know, good for you. I'm really glad that you're part of the family. I mean, you've always been part of my family, but now you're part of the $500 Blueprint family.
Apparently not. You don't remember my business. I'm on every call. I mean, I'm starting to wonder now, you know. I'm just really, my feelings are hurting. I got to get off and cry for a minute.
It was the 202 number that threw me.
Yeah, you can't forget that triple digit. It actually came out the other night. Came out straight just like that. 9333 in Georgia. I don't play the lottery, but I could have kicked myself that night.
Yeah, well, it's always, you know, it's always hindsight, right? Oh,
yeah.
Man, I should have played, but all right. Thank you so much for stepping out, Nicole.
Thank you.
We're going to end this
Q&A session is over.
The Q&A, you guys were great. Had some really great questions, some new people and guests who came out on the call. The old members, the pioneer members, folks who gave their testimonies, letting you guys know that this is really something. There's no hype here. You know, I don't get all hypey about what we do here. This is real deal facts. There's money to be made here. It's all about compounding what you put out. You know, people asking questions about, oh, it's a dollar. Well, yeah, it's a dollar, but you're getting it back. And how many opportunities do you put out money and you get it back? So this is like free money. And so who wouldn't do it? You guys, I don't want to call you crazy, but, you know, this is a no-brainer. So if you are sitting on the fence, please, I ain't begging. I'm not in the begging business, but it makes sense for you to get involved. So get the link of the person who invited you and get started. What are you waiting for? Those are the words Maurice likes to use. So right now I'm going to end the queue, which I think I just now did. I am going to unmute everybody and we could say goodnight. We'll see you back here next Monday. And we're always in the Facebook group and then the training room every day, Monday through Friday, not every day, weekdays, Monday through Friday, 3 p.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Eastern, and on Saturdays from 11 a.m. Eastern to 1 p.m. Eastern, okay? So there's no excuse. We give you guys an opportunity to rack our brains and to get the information and for us to audit your account because we want you to win, and that's what we plan on doing, all right? So everybody could say goodnight. Goodnight, everybody. Thank you. Thank you so much.